Okay, so to measure your window screen, we're gonna need to know the width first. The width would be from this edge to inside this gene, the height from the bottom track to the top. And we're gonna need to know how deep your channel is. How deep is this little segment here?
We want to always start on our pocket side. If you can get your tape measure all the way in there, that'd be preferable. Once your tape measure's in there, you want to measure the width, and you want to make sure that the door, the screen, can actually clear the opening as it's going in. This opening looks like it's 33¼ inches wide, so you'd probably want your screen 33 - 1/8, which would be 33 1/8. We're going to check the height. You don't want the screen to be too big, so we start at the top, down to the bottom. Whatever the opening is, we normally take off 1/8 inch, sometimes 1/4 inch. This looks like it's 42 inches, so we would make the screen about 41 7/8, which is 1/8 less than 42 inches. And one other important measurement would obviously be how thick the screen metal is. They vary from 5/16 to 3/8 up to 7/16. We even have 1/4 inch if it's that thin. This depth, the depth of the opening of the closed side would be, this one looks like it's 5/16, which is pretty common. So that's a critical measurement. You don't want it to be too wide and it won't go into the pocket. We want to make sure we have room to slide into the pocket so we can slide the screen in.